So here's a coach doing a little workout before the practice session. He is kind of clever. Just tossing the ball drill back and forth is common. But what he has is a special ball. That little ball, whenever he throws the orange or yellow one, she has to let it bounce. All the other ones are in the air. See how she let that bounce? So she's got to do agility and mind. She's occupying her mind with a task. See how she let that bounce? Yellow ones she catches, and orange ones she lets bounce.